Hi, this is Phil with Klang. You have just received your DMI-KLANG, DMI-Dante and controllers. Let's get them connected and ready to go. To prepare, we need to download and install Klang app as well as Ordinate's Dante controller. Links behind these QR codes. Your computer's network port needs to be set to DHCP and Wi-Fi disabled, and together with DMI-Dante and DMI-KLANG connected to a network switch. In case you want to use the Digico console integration as well, add a network cable between DMI-KLANG's console port and one of the console's network ports. Please follow this QR code for further information. Blinking status LEDs will confirm the successful link. If you want, you can also connect a Wi-Fi router to one of the control ports. Klang app will now automatically discover DMI-KLANG in the connect screen. Press and hold the config button in Klang app to access admin mode. Switch over to Dante controller's clock status tab and select sync to external and preferred leader for DMI-Dante. The mixes can be patched from Klang to Dante through the console's copy audio menu, or in case you are using the console integration, through the console auxes. Once you connect a Klang controller to the switch, Klang app will discover it right away and you can assign a mix. The red triangle informs us that controller does not know yet which Dante port to look for, which is easily adjusted by selecting DMI Dante from this drop-down menu. Add more controllers to the switch as required. Check out more tutorials here, and as always, do get in touch in case of any questions. Happy immersive mixing!